Hey, Chihuahuas fans, man, Micah here at Southwest University Park, also known as Chico's Crib. Let's see if he's home. Chico, what's going on? So, offer still stands. Can we see your crib? Awesome, let's do this. So how's it going, Chico? Not bad? Now we're entering the Sun King Saloon. This is one of your favorite spots. I love this area. First, I love what you did to the place. All the decorations, you know, all the decorative art and everything, because what I didn't know, how rich El Paso is in baseball. Did you know that there's a bunch of Easter eggs, a bunch of Chicos, a bunch of logos? Oh, there's one right there. Help me out, Chico, help me out. What else you got? Yep, right there, right there. And what I was saying earlier about the history of baseball, Gary Sheffield played here, was a shortstop before he moved to the outfield. Randy Johnson was on a rehab assignment, bobblehead night, great event. Mickey Mantle was here in an exhibition game, unbelievable, Triple Crown winner. And Cowan Stadium was on the cover of National Geographic, the only minor league ballpark to ever star on the National Geographic cover. And look how beautiful that view is of the field. So it gets pretty hot here, you know, 102 degrees, 103 degrees. How do you keep so cool? How do you keep cool? You must have a pool. Is it over there? Can we go to it? Lead the way, Chico, lead the way. Let's do this. Whoa, Chico! You got your own playground out here and everything. Have a lot of fun out here? I know you do. Stay fit? I know it, I know it. So like I was saying, your pool's over here, right? It's right there. You come out here, hang out with your friends, hang out with your fans. You can run the bases, stay cool on hot days, and you can still check out the game. It's not like secluded, so you still watch the game, dip in the pool, dip in the water. Awesome, right? Wanna check out left field? Let's do it. Now, what are we coming up on again? The Peter Piper Pizza Porch. This is one of your favorite spots, isn't it? It's one of my favorite spots. It's an absolutely beautiful view of the ballpark, and a lot of monumental moments have happened here, haven't they? First, Jake Lemmerman home run, remember what I'm talking about? Cinco de Mayo. Yeah, absolutely crazy. Walk-off grand slam, place was in a frenzy. And then, if we keep on going, Cody Decker, his moonshot. I think that was the farthest home run ever hit in Southwest University Park. Want to keep on going with this tour? Let's do it. By the way, I have to ask, are you related to every single Chihuahua in those pictures over there? Really? All of them? It's a big family. Must be a great time. Wow, look at that. Look at that view. That is terrific. I would love to come up here and watch a game. This is great. Bring a party up here. This is awesome. You can't beat this. You really can't. Oh, Andy, what's going on? Hey, Chihuahuas fans, Andy, the on-field MC.
What a coincidence, guys. Me walking out of the office the same time you guys are walking by? I mean, what are the odds of that? This wasn't planned at all.
It wasn't. So, yeah, we're actually taking a tour right now. Chico's been a terrific host.
Oh, very cool. Where have you guys been so far?
Pretty much everywhere. The big dog house, out in center field, and the splash pad, out in left field.
It's
been
great. Such a gorgeous stadium. You gotta hit it all.
You wanna join us?
Oh, of course I wanna join you.
Awesome.
If I can host it.
Of course you can, absolutely.
Well, as you guys have heard, we are now in the Westar Bank Club. There's delicious food up here you can get, gorgeous views, and it's only exclusively for our club members. Now, if you're interested in being one of our club members, please call 915-533-BASE. Again, that is 915-533-BASE. So, where are you guys off to next? Oh, Chico. Okay, I guess we're going to follow Chico. Going downstairs. I'm excited, I'm nervous, I'm ready. Let's see what you got, Chico.
Chihuahua.
Okay, Chihuahua fans, now we are underneath Southwest University Park. Chico, where exactly are you taking us? Chihuahua. Oh, we're going to your room.
Your room? Oh man, I'm excited for this.
Dang, look at this! Chico, this is sweet! This is probably the coolest room in the whole stadium. Yeah, he's got his clothes, he's got a pool, new uniform, a TV. Kids love you, Chico. Oh, look how professional. Chihuahua fans, I know you've been wondering this. This is where the magic happens. Okay, guys, we've seen the concourse, we've seen Chico's playground, we just saw his room. There's only one thing left to see.
Chico, I have to see your whip. I gotta see your whip, man.
All right, let's do it. Okay, Chihuahua fans, this is the Chico Mobile. It's a 2014 Ford Expedition, fully loaded, wrapped, Chico-fied. It's the coolest car in El Paso. We rolling on dubs. We gotta go. Chico's very important. He's got people to see, places to go. Matt, here you go, man.
Chihuahuas fans, we gotta kick you out of Southwest University Park, but thank you for your time. They have an appearance to go to, so remember, come out, catch a game. Remember, catch the fun.